like a mission. Just like a mission. I just signed into GTA Online. I previously bought a Camaro, and that was or something, and it was like 150,000 or something. Just not really bad. I also play on Xbox, but I'm testing for the graphics on Steam. Am I supposed to go to the casino or like that? I don't know, how do you get in-game money? Do you have to buy stock cards or something? This Kuru falls at. Just go down this road. I'm playing with my emotion. I'll take a break. These vehicles will be on the right phones.
Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job. The job's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay? Buy the property on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
You guys get cupcakes? Come on. We're gonna have to meet up with Mustard. I have to wear glasses to protect my eyes.
Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And then I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out. Took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the boss CEO more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney.
I think there's everyone.
I messaged you. No, 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 no. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah, yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak. Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity always try to screw you. You want to talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard.
So?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptable...
Miss Jane, but until I did it.
This is the longest cutscene ever.
Perhaps. But do you know what?
So they want to rob it.
They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone yourself.
Retirement, some new money sink open. I need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
I need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associates will have to be the front.
I'm not going to pretend I have already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. If you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah.
Well, whatever.
He's just how I thought he'd be.
God, this cutscene sucks.
I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
I'm gonna have to tilt my head up because there's a glare on the screen.
This is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that. A savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosure.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them. And so you don't understand, there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's... Anyway. World.
Foreclosure.mazebank.com. Time remaining, so what? I have to do something? I'd rather get this guy.
I think, or we should have done. There's a new property on Maze Bank foreclosures I'm pretty sure you're gonna find interesting. 87% sure, according to our current algorithms. It's an underground bunker, manufacturing facility, and money-making opportunity. Take a look on the site.
Okay. Oh,
you want
shit.
Bitches that will get naked?
Old clubhouse bunkers.
Don't all bitches in Vinewood fuck bunker. For money? Alright, Will. How the fuck are you?
Well, that finger is 1.2 million. Jesus. That's expensive. I don't have enough money for any of these, nightclubs. I make money. Do I have to go to the casino to make money? Maybe. I have enough money for this. There's a bunker. What the fuck? There's a bunker right there? I think I'm just gonna go back to my house. I don't know. I mean, I don't have a. I don't have any money. Honestly, I don't know how to make money. Oh, this game. I need to go back to my house. This game is so it's better than one thing. Karuma is better than one thing. The thing is like so... It's like a fucking thing. Fucking so you're go to the how do I save my game? The game doesn't really smell actually. Maybe I should play at night, actually. My eyes hurt at the moment. How do I save? Oh, Jesus. sun is like in my eyes. Jesus.